Jace Tunnel here. Look what we got today that washed up. It's an American eel.
This American eel found on Mustang Island right here in Texas, it's listed as an endangered species. The researcher who found it says the dams going up in the area can affect the life cycles of creatures like these. He and other researchers say they are committed to preserving the health of our Texas coastlines.